advised, suspect located, on scene units engaging. Attention all units, there's been a homicide in the French ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
Where's he taking that piece, Reggie?
Someone gave that fool a gun!
He can find this stuff all over the city.
It's look where you're going, for Christ's sake.
I just never had the
time. Why's that man got a gun?
Give me a beer, maybe a whiskey, and I'll...
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Guys, he ain't.
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Back me up here!
Available units. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating. All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units. All units.
Where's Georgie?
Negative visual on
we got
suspect.
Separated.
Begin
but we're not
immediate
said
vicinity.
Back at the house. Get in!
Code 35. Suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigated. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
I think I see this pal as a coming.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
we manage to get out of this, I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done.
I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck!
Ready to roll when you are.
Well, it wouldn't have gone stolen if he hadn't left it alone.
The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill Mercado and all the assholes who work for him.
Damn it, Lincoln. Where are you going?
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the Harlem, said it was time for Sammy to retire.